Hello， 大家好，我叫 Yuna， 今天给大家带来的菜谱是秘制凉拌米粉。
Usually, if one pack of rice noodle that there's no recipe for, it take about 10 to 15 minutes to cook. Once the rice noodle become clear and the water becomes dark, use chopstick to test. Once chopstick can cut the noodle easily, then rice noodle done. It's ready for you.
In your hometown Hunan, rice noodle is a very famous. Everyone will eat as a breakfast because that is easy to cook and very short time to cook, so people like to eat in breakfast.And usually we do like 2 ways to do the rice noodle. One way in putting the soup or other way is the cold rice noodle. Chinese in America, sometimes we miss the breakfast in our hometown. So that's why I try to make it. There's no place to sell rice noodle as breakfast. Because like in our definition, breakfast usually open at 6, 7. But the rice noodle store, they usually open at least 10.So like usually the original recipes come with the sliced beef, but I personally, I like egg more. So I use egg to replace the beef. The rice noodle is my first choice when I get hungry.